Hi, I'm Lauren Serra, the founder and artistic director of Sama Vesha, a multidisciplinary performing art organization. And we produce Art in Nature, the Nature of Art, a festival that is the expression of our mission statement and the realization of our goals. Art in Nature Festival is one-of-a-kind multi-sensory experience. It is part festival, part museum, part blank canvas. Thousands of people find themselves immersed in art and surrendered by nature, discovering and collaborating with over 200 professional artists along the gorgeous 1 mile stream trail in Redwood Regional Park in Auckland.
I'm Zach Pine. I'm one of the core organizers of Art in Nature, the Nature of Art, and I've been a presenting artist there since its first year. The festival has a deep impact on the festival goers because they're immersed in an artistic experience that's in a setting where arts are usually not presented. And one important part about the festival is that it's free, which means that there are no financial barriers for anyone to attend. The people who volunteer their time to make this festival possible are so excited when the festival day rolls around because they know that they've created something that's truly unique. With the help of the sponsors, the community partners, and the festival partners, the festival is able to bring in people to the arts and nature in a way that otherwise wouldn't be possible. A wonderful aspect of the festival is that it has a lasting impact on festival goers. They've gone to a natural place and had a wonderful time, and they feel connected to that place, and that brings them back there. So we've seen festival goers going back to the park to do restoration work, and we've also seen the park reciprocating by creating some permanent art installations in the park.
The best way to experience this festival is by joining us. There is more information on the website for you, and I hope to see you at the festival.